Yo, what's good? Thanks for tuning in. Got a GMC Denali XL Pearl White 800J. Doing a small blend on the fender. Got a front bumper and then a rear bumper tow hook cover. So it's 4:30. I'm ready to get the fuck out of here. So I'm gonna try and get this thing done. I've got it sealed. I've got my wet bed down. And I've already matched my color. Color's pretty good. I'm gonna give it 3 coats of pearl on this one. Yeah, fucking A. We'll get in there, we'll get going.
go.
Kick out is I took some of my base that I left over, mixed it with some of the pearl, and all I'm going to do is I'm actually going to add a little more pearl to that. I'm going to kick this on around the edge of my blend on that fender, and this should just help melt the edge of that white base coat in before I do my pearl. So I'll show you guys what I mean. I'll say that base coat blended out really nice. I don't think I need it on this one, but I'm still gonna do it just so I can show you guys. 3 coats of this pearl, and then I'm gonna bake it for 5 or 10 minutes just to make sure all the solvent's out of that base coat, and then I'll smash 2 coats of clear on it. we'll get the final test. Start clearing,
and we'll make her nice and shiny.
Full fluid, 30 PSI.